Ow. Learning. That must be really frustrating. You want to do a move? Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
The pain. I ain't got no more.
Oh no. Indeed. What we need is a few good taters. Oh. Sneaky, sneaky. Again, you get ready to do something. And then the mob does something to... Wait, that didn't hit him. Again. What? Is he enraged? No. That noise is so obnoxious. Oh, he got me! And I have to. I hate that ad. I'm about to talk to Lutz about. Wait a minute! What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Alright, he's over there doing his thing. Got dung pots. Flash bot, I got one. I tried to equip it! Oh, come on, game! He won't equip it, chat. I can't equip the dump pot. Now I'm gonna die. I think I'm out of heals. I don't know why it wouldn't let me equip it. There we go. That was my last one. Come on, that should have hit it. Yeah, I need to eat and reset and everything. I'm kind of glad he did that. All right. Tired of not having health. Health plus 20. That's not as good, but whatever. Would you please stop making people trying to sleep, man? I don't know how many times I gotta tell him, chat. He's just... I'm watching the Goonies. It is not that funny. Really not that funny. Flies, I can't see his face. Oh, you wait for me to come and then you leave. All right. All right. I saw the Goonies. It's not that funny, man. It's funny, but golly. I'm trying to sleep. Hi. All right, we're going all in. For Narnia! Whoops. For Narnia! For Aslan! For Gandalf! Ankles! 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 Neck! Abdomen! It hurts! Lightning bolt! Yes! Palico with the paralyze! He can paralyze Elder Dragon's chat! He can! Alright, I gotta get out of here. I'm trying to get out. I know they can be stunned, sleeped, and poisoned. I didn't know the Palico could do it with his little ladybug skill. That I was unsure of. I know I can do it. I've done it all the time. But, yeah, you know. Chat! Lightning bolt! In the neck! Wow, he jumped way back. That's bad. We're dead. Good try. All right, let's do it again. I got a better idea how to fight him now. They gave me something
for your troubles.
All right, I guess I'll just, are you guys still in the session? Yeah, you're still in the session. I'll try to do it again and let me know if you can join the group. Wait, let me do this first. Oh, you can't join the session at all. No, he can't join the session. Like, There's people in the session. Because squads are pretty much too much work for what you can accomplish with a session. This game is probably the most convoluted multiplayer system I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, they just got Steam groups and it pretty much is a waste of time to set up. Alright, session is up. It's much quicker to just join on session. And do it that way. All right, let's try it again. I'll wait for people to join before I start it. And on PC, you just copy paste, so it's really easy. There's lots of hackers on PC. Whoa. The only thing I've heard about with hacking this game is a save file editor for PS4. What in the world are you going to hack? Because you could just save file. I mean, that's probably going to be coming to PC, which is what was on PS4. Is you take a save file, hack it, put it in here, you have everything. So... what kind of the PvE game? I don't know. I won't harp on it. There we go. Not saying you're wrong. I just don't know what people would hack. It's weird. Thanks, game.
There's only one record of Valhazak, but it was more like a possible match, not a definite ID.
Unlimited shock traps. Why? I don't know. The game will get boring after like a week if you do that.
Yes.
I don't know. I guess people have to keep it fun after so much time. I don't know. Yes. Alright, boys, we got this. Wrestler will disconnect, so that when that happens, we just have to tough it out. So we gotta get as much damage in as we can before Wrestler disconnects. That's the plan. Burst damage in the beginning. Then when he disconnects, we just have a little bit more to go. It works every time. 200% of the time, 50% of the time. Alright, there he is. Don't touch me. I'm trying to do stuff over here, man. The first thing he does is turn around. Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. I missed. Poison? No, it's just the stuff. Okay. Drink it. I'm constantly healing in this fight. Like, always. That's all I'm doing is healing. I don't even know what just happened there. I was too far away for that. I got credit for that. Got 120 damage on it. That was a waste. No, I might have to turn on, like, the auto-centering. I might have to turn that on. I'm not even joking. I might have to turn that on, because I get turned around so much, man. Whoa, that's bad. And the big hit miss. I lost all my frames there. I'm at 36 right now. It even made me miss that shot, actually. I tried to adjust it at the last minute. And nope, frame stop. What is he doing? I have no idea what's going on. Gonna come flying around the corner any second. Twenty-two frames, chat. Holy crap. I thought the wing guy was bad. All right, he's mounted. tail on it, I think. I don't know where those gunshots are. We can't go through that. What am I doing? All this time I could have been crafting life powder. I got it now. Oh. Oh, sorry, he's still on. Okay. I don't think that did anything. He keeps turning around, the jerk. Hey man, the rage stuff in Monster Hunter World is very, very